you have a great future.
Nítorí o ní ọjọ́ iwájú tó ga.
You will not die before your time.
Ìwọ ò ní kú ṣáájú àkókò rẹ.
No shaking, no fear.
Kò sọ tí ó mìíràn mímí ká ò ní mìíràn.
A life will go in place of your life.
A ó fi ẹ̀mí ẹlòmíràn dípò ti ẹni.
The blood of Jesus has taken the place of your blood.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀ Jésù ti rọ́pò ẹ̀jẹ̀ rẹ.
Your blood will not be shed anyhow.
A ò ní ta ẹ̀jẹ̀ rẹ sílẹ̀
láyé. If you are the one, let me hear your amen.
Bó bá jẹ́ wọ̀ ní jẹ́jọ́ àmì rẹ.
Not only that.
Iṣẹ́ ìyẹn nìkan o.
They decided that their male worker, their adults, Pharaoh said they will increase their labor, increase their work, and reduce the supply of raw materials so that they will have more hardship in that land.
Ọba Pharaoh. Ó pinnu pé wọ́n wá máa fi kún làálàá wọn iye iṣẹ́ tí wọ́n ń ṣe ṣùgbọ́n nǹkan tó ń jẹ́ ìrọ̀rùn tí wọ́n fi ń ṣiṣẹ́ wọ́n máa dínkù.
You look at chapter 5
verse 6, 7, 8 and 9.
Verses 6, 7, 8 and 9.
Tẹ bá wọ ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹfà
ìkẹjà ìkẹfà. Verse 12.
Tẹ bá sì wọ ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹjìlá
ìkẹjìlá
ìkọkàndínlógún.
They torture them more.
Wọ́n pẹ́ wọn lójú dáradára.
By withdrawing raw materials.
Nípa fífa ọwọ́ àwọn ìpèsè
ìfiṣẹ́. And asking them to be going to look for raw materials.
Wọ́n sì wá ní kán máa wá èròjà tó fi wá ṣiṣẹ́ lọ.
And yet they will deliver the same number of blocks.
Síbẹ̀síbẹ̀ iye bíríkì kan náà ni a gbọ́dọ̀ ṣe lóòjọ́.
That's not all.
Ìyẹn nìkan kọ́ o.
Pharaoh ignored their God.
Pharaoh. Ó dágun láti Ọlọ́run wọn.
He did not want to acknowledge the God of the Hebrews.
Kò fẹ́ dá Ọlọ́run Hebrew mọ̀ rárá.
He did not want to remember the God of Joseph that saved his nation many years ago.
Kò tilẹ̀ fẹ́ dá Ọlọ́run Joseph tó
ta
orílẹ̀-èdè rẹ̀ láti
ọ̀run. He wanted to humiliate that God. He wanted to humiliate that God.
Kódà ó fẹ́ fi Ọlọ́run yẹn wọlé ni.
When Moses went to him and said, God said, let my people go. He said, who is that God? That
means,
I don't want to know that God. Who is that God? That will deliver you from my hand. He was so full of himself. He wanted to humiliate their God. Every problem that wants to humiliate your God. Every situation that wants to make you to be like somebody who doesn't have God. They have asked you, where is your God?
When Biolere,
they say you are going. He's going to church again.
Uh-huh.
Morning, he will go. Evening, he will go.
Nah,
night,
no.
He will go. Where is his God? What has that God done for
me?
They have asked you that one. They have asked you that question. I announce today that God that they want to humiliate.
The God of Abraham.
The God of Isaac. The God of Jacob. The God of Moses. The God of Arajah. The God of you, Abina. That God will answer you tonight. It will answer you by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire. It will answer you by wonder, by wonder, by wonder, by wonder. It will answer you by miracle, by miracle, by miracle. That God will answer you. Let somebody say, my God will answer me. If you believe it, say amen. Let me round up now. All these seven wicked things. When we commit him, God intervene.
Ọlọ́run dási.
But the third division of my message says the intervention of God.
Abala kẹta ìwàásù sọ pé.
God intervene.
Ọlọ́run dási.
Through Moses.
Nípasẹ̀ Mose.
Again, there were seven things.
Nǹkan méje.
God did.
Ni Ọlọ́run ṣe.
To respond to the seven wickedness.
Láti dáhùn sí ìwà búburú méje ti àwọn ará Egypt.
Seven responses.
Ìdáhùn méje.
To seven wicked acts.
God
will respond back.
Ọlọ́run yóò dáhùn.
On your behalf.
Nípasẹ̀ rẹ.
God will respond back.
Ọlọ́run yóò dáhùn lóhùn
padà. To all the wicked that have been done against you.
Bí gbogbo iṣẹ́ ibi tí ẹ ti ṣe.
Since you are born.
Láti ìgbà tí a ti bí
ọ. In your father's house.
Nílé bàbá rẹ.
In your mother's house.
Nílé bàbá rẹ.
In the place where you are married.
Níbi tí a ti.
In the place where you have worked.
Kò sí. Níbi tó o ti ṣiṣẹ́.
In the place where you have labored.
Níbi tó o ti ṣe làálàá.
All the wicked things done against you.
Ó gba àwọn ìwà ìkàsẹ́ ti wù sí ọ.
Seven for seven.
Méje sí méje.
Eight for eight. 9 for 9. God will answer you. The 7 wicked things, God will use 7 blessings to replace them. If you are the one this one is for, let me hear your amen. I say all that your eyes have seen that are not good, that are not good, that your eyes have seen, the same eyes we see better things and good things in the land of the living. Kiche bi loju e ma ri lo.
Your eyes will not know that
to ni lo. Oju re abe si ri rere.
To see good things.
It is time.
Akoko to
for you
fun
to begin.
Lati bere
to see great goodness
of
the Lord in the land of the living, in this church, in that home, in that career, in that ministry, in that family, even in your hometown where you are born. I say your eye will see good things. Seven. Number one, God remember his covenant. God
said
in chapter 2, verses 23, 24, and 25, I have remembered my covenant for my people Israel. I have remembered what I told
Abraham,
what I repeated to Isaac, what I emphasized and reiterated to
Jacob.
I have remembered. I have remembered. Somebody is here. I said the third time, God will remember you now. Number two, God said in chapter 3, verse 78, read that for me quickly because of my time. Number 2, God said in chapter 3, verse 78, who is reading for me here? Chapter 3, verse 7, God said, I have seen. Stop there. We are serving a God who sees all things. Men think they see all things, but they actually see certain things. Men thought or think they see all things, but in actual sense, they see certain things. God sees all things.
Àwọn èèyàn máa ń lérò pé ohun gbogbo làwọn ń rí, ṣùgbọ́n àwọn nǹkan kan ni wọ́n ń rí, ṣùgbọ́n Ọlọ́run wa ohun gbogbo lòun máa ń rí.
God say I have seen.
Ọlọ́run wí pé mo ti rí.
God has seen.
Ọlọ́run ti rí.
The mystery of my people.
Ìpọ́njú àwọn èèyàn.
God has seen your mystery.
Ọlọ́run ti rí ìpọ́njú rẹ.
He has seen your labor.
Ọlọ́run ti rí làálàá rẹ.
He has seen how they have mistreated you in the place of work.
Ọlọ́run ti rí ìyà tẹ́ fi ń jọ níbi iṣẹ́ rẹ.
He has seen how they have not rewarded your hard work.
Ọlọ́run ti rí bí òun ṣe ṣe
ìrìn tó tọ́ fún iṣẹ́ àkọ́kọ́
rẹ. Ẹnìkan ń bọ̀rọ̀ mi
báyìí. God says he has seen you.
Ọlọ́run wí pé òun ti rí ọ.
Where you are.
Níbi tó wà
ní. And you have asked God, "Don't you see me?"
Ṣé o sọ pé àwọn ò rí mi?
Ọlọ́run ṣe ò rí mi ní.
God, don't you see?
God says I have seen you.
Ọlọ́run wí pé mo ti rí ọ.
God has seen your labor.
Ọlọ́run ti rí làálàá rẹ.
Ministers of God, God has seen your faithfulness.
Ọlọ́run ti rí ìsòtítọ́ yín.
It will not go unrewarded.
Ọlọ́run ò ní
jẹ́ kó lè ṣe ìrèké.
Ọlọ́run yóò ṣe ìrèké.
God has seen your labor.
Ọlọ́run ti rí làálàá rẹ.
He has seen how men have oppressed you.
Ó ti rí bí àwọn èèyàn ṣe ń
pọ̀ ọ́. He has seen how strong men have sat on your favor.
Ọkùnrin ti jókòó
lórí rẹ. They have blocked the door.
Wọ́n ti tilẹ̀kùn mọ́.
But today,
ṣùgbọ́n lónìí,
by fire,
pẹ̀lú iná,
that door of favor will be open for you.
Ìlẹ̀kùn ojúrere yẹn yóò sì.
God has seen you.
Ọlọ́run ti rí ọ.
He has seen your labor.
Ó ti rí làálàá
rẹ. He has seen your love.
Ó ti rí
ìfọkànsìn. He has seen your devotion.
Ó ti rí ìfọkànsìn.
He has seen the way you have been maltreated.
Ó rí bí a ti ń
fi ìgbà rẹ. He will defend your cause.
Níbi.
He will fight your battle.
Òun yóò sọ ìjà rẹ jà.
Number what?
Number
3. Verse 7b. He said, I have heard the cry of my people. God has had. When we are praying for you in the afternoon here, a prophecy came out. And the same prophecy is what this chapter 3 verse 7 is saying. God said, I have had the cry of my people. The cry that nobody sees you when you are doing it. You cry in the secret. In the corner of your room. In the deepness of your heart. You cry. Oh Lord. Wipe away every cry in the name of Jesus. Because he has heard your cry. He has heard your cry. He will deliver you tonight. He will answer you. He will remove the tears from your face. He will give you smile. He will give you testimony. Number 5. Number 4. God says he is moved with compassion. He said, I am moved with compassion. In verse 7b.
Ni abala
he said, I've had the cry of my people.
Oh, we
and I am concerned about their situation.
God is concerned about your matter.
Number 5. In verse 8. God says, I have come down. God is coming down tonight. Because of you. He's sitting by your side. Angels are by your side tonight. They will attend to you tonight. When it is time to pray, just open your mouth. And God will hear your cry. He has come down. What did he come down to do? To rescue you. To deliver you. From the mouth of lions. That's number 1. Number 5. Number 6. He will bring you up. To the promised land. Verse 8b. Read it for me. Verse 8. Yes. He will bring you up to the land of promise, flowing with milk and honey. Yes, read it. Yes.
To a good land.
Yes.
And a large.
A good land, a large land.
Unto a land flowing with milk and honey.
A land flowing with milk and honey.
And a place of the Canaanites.
A place that belonged to the Canaanites.
And the Hittites.
And the Hittites.
And the Amorites.
And the Amorites.
And the Perizzites.
And the Jebusites. God is taking you to a land flowing with milk and honey. And finally, the seventh thing God will do, he said, I will judge your oppressor. I will judge Pharaoh. God says, I will judge Pharaoh. There are Pharaohs that will be judged tonight. In your life, they will receive judgment right now. As you are sitting down there, God Almighty, we go to the root of your problem and judge the power behind your problem. Judge the Pharaoh behind your situation. If you are the one I'm speaking to, I want to hear your amen when I announce it. Every Pharaoh in your life that says you will not go out of bondage, go and judge him tonight. Let me hear. I want to say second time. Tonight is the night of judgment. Every Pharaoh, every strong man, every hand that scattered, every tongue that judged you before, every hand that set against you, I say God will judge them tonight. me say for the last time. Let me say for the last time. I said to you tonight. Every person here. That is under the oppressor of another Pharaoh. I announce the God who judged the first Pharaoh with great judgment, with affliction. He made Pharaoh to lose his first son and all the animals in that land, all the insects, all the birds, all the living things, lost their first son, their firstborn, because they would not let Israel go.
Omoki Pharaoh padanu akobi re ati gbogbo awon eran osin gbogbo nka ba mi nilo na lo padanu akobi won nitori pe won o ni fe ki Israel o lo.
God judge Pharaoh.
Olorun se dajo Pharaoh
in three ways. Leonometa. Number one, he judged them by destroying the power of the magician that Pharaoh relied on. Pharaoh relied on magician so much. The first thing he did was to conquer the power of Pharaoh. Tonight, God will judge every power that sat on your progress,
start
on your child bearing,
start
on your business. Your business is not going well. Not because you don't know how to do business again. It's not because you are lazy. But there are powers stronger than you. Some competitors say you will never rise. My God will judge their power tonight. Magicians that says they will use charm to remote control you.
They will use
tira. They will use padlock. Indian talisman. Witches and wizards. Powers of occultic. They use rosary. All kinds of things against you. They put on the seat where you sit. They pour water for you to mash on it. They pour it on water for you to mash. They say you will never finish that building. They say you will never enter there. They say that car will never work. They say you will never enjoy it. They seize your head. They say you will never enjoy your head. As long as they live. They say you will never enjoy your head. I stand here tonight. Whether the power is in the sea, whether it's in the sky, whether it's in the place where 3 foot meet. Anywhere the power is that is afflicting your life, let there be fire. I declare fire in the camp of the enemy. Fire in the camp of the enemy. Judgment in the camp of the enemy. Judgment in the camp of the enemy. Judgment in the camp of the enemy. God judge Pharaoh.
He
destroyed his
chariot.
Number two. He attacked him and their land. And he gave plague, 10 plague. The last one, which the destruction of the firstborn. And lastly, he made the nation of Israel to plunder them. He told them in chapter 3, verse 23,
said,
my people will not go empty handed. Let my people go. They will not go empty-handed. They will go with the plunder of the Egyptians. They will carry their gold. They will carry their silver.
That is to pay for the years they have served without
harvest.
I am not to somebody here. I say God will judge the enemy. He will deliver you. He will give you recovery. You will not go empty handed. Let my people go. You will not go empty handed. You will plunder the enemy. You will plunder the harvest. Wealth of this nation will be transferred from the hand of the Eden.
Amen.
The unbeliever into your hands. You will go with a border. Lift up your hand, everybody. It is time
for you.
To take what belongs to you.
Láti gba ohun tó jẹ́ tiẹ̀, láti gba ìní
rẹ. It is time.
Àkókò tó.
For God.
Fún Ọlọ́run.
To show himself as mighty on your behalf.
Láti fi ara rẹ̀ hàn ní alágbára nítorí rẹ.
It is time.
Àkókò tó.
For your pressure to bow.
Fún àwọn aninilára rẹ̀
láti forí balẹ̀. As Pharaoh bowed.
Bí Pharaoh ti forí balẹ̀.
And he begged the nation of Israel to go.
Ó sì gbà kí àwọn
ọmọ ìṣẹ́lẹ̀
ó bẹ àwọn ọmọ ìṣẹ́lẹ̀
ó yà ẹjọ́ ẹ máa
tẹ́. Please so go.
Take whatever you want to take.
Go.
Please.
Ẹjọ́ wọ̀n.
Initially he didn't want them to go.
Àwọn ọmọ
ìṣẹ́lẹ̀. But he got to time, he said please go.
Ó bá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí bẹ̀ wọ́n kẹ́
ẹjọ́ wọ́n. I say it is time.
Àní àkókò.
For your right to be given to you.
Fún ọ láti gba ẹ̀tọ́ rẹ.
And your entitlement to be delivered to you.
A ó sì gbé gbogbo ẹ̀tọ́ rẹ lé
ọlọ́wọ́. It is time.
Àkókò tó.
For you to step into your land of glory.
Fún ọ láti lọ sí
ilé ìgbòho rẹ. It is time.
Àkókò tó.
For you to step into the land of plenty.
Fún ọ láti wọnú ọ̀pọ̀lọ.
It is time.
Ó tó àkókò.
For you to possess your possession.
Fún ọ láti ní ìní rẹ.
I speak to everybody here tonight.
Mo sọ fún gbogbo ẹni tó wà níbí yìí lónìí.
Arise.
Ẹ dìde.
Arise! Arise! Take what belongs to you! Let your enemy bow before you. Let God fight on your behalf. Lift up your hand as I pray for you.
And I'm
closing it with this prayer.
Mo ń parí ìwàásù
ìsẹ̀lẹ̀ ìwàásù ìsẹ̀lẹ̀ ìwàásù ìsẹ̀lẹ̀ everybody.
Kólúkúlùkù gbé ọwọ́ rẹ̀ sókè.
The day of vengeance is here.
Àkókò ẹ̀sán nìyí o.
The day of vengeance is here.
Àkókò ìgbẹ̀san ó ti tó.
And the day of judgment is here.
Àkókò ìdájọ́ sì ti dé wàyí.
God is the God of judgment.
Ọlọ́run ìdájọ́ ni Ọlọ́run wà.
I announce tonight.
Mo kéde ní
ọlọ́run. Every hand that is lifted up.
Gbogbo àwọn tí a gbé sókè wọ̀nyí.
From tonight.
Láti alẹ́ yìí lọ.
You are delivered from every oppressor.
Àgbà wọn kúrò lọ́wọ́ gbogbo aninilára.
I announce.
Mo kéde.
As you are lifting up your hands.
Bí ẹ ṣe gbé ọwọ́ yín sókè wọ̀nyí.
As a bona fide.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ojúlówó.
Child of the living God.
Ọmọ Ọlọ́run alààyè.
Wherever you are being oppressed.
Ibikíbi tí a ti ní ọ lára.
Physically or spiritually.
Nípa tara tàbí nípa tẹ̀mí.
By forces. Or by human beings.
Pẹ̀lú àwọn agbára kan tàbí nípa ọwọ́ ènìyàn.
By any form in any way.
Ní ọ̀nàkọ́nà tàbí níbikíbi.
I announce.
Mo kéde.
My God is delivering you now.
Ọlọ́run mi yóò gbà ọ́ báyìí.
I stand on this altar.
Mo wí lórí pẹpẹ yìí.
I withdraw the power of the oppressor.
Mo gba gbogbo agbára àwọn
aninilára rẹ. I terminate their contract in your life.
Mo fòpin sí iṣẹ́ wọn ní ayé rẹ.
I judge the source of their power.
Mo ṣe ìdájọ́ orísun agbára wọn.
I destroy their connection with you.
Mo pa gbogbo nǹkan tí ó so pọ̀ pẹ̀lú
rẹ. I break their chain in your life.
Mo já gbogbo èdè wọn ní
ayé rẹ. I remove the word of evil they have spoken against you.
Gbogbo ọ̀rọ̀ búburú tí ó sọ sórí rẹ mo mú kúrò.
And I declare.
Mo sì kéde.
God is fighting your battle now.
Ọlọ́run yóò gba ìjà rẹ jà báyìí.
wherever they are,
níbi kíbi tí wọ́n bá wà,
that says,
tí wọ́n wípé,
they say,
tí wọ́n wípé,
you will never go,
pé ìwọ kì yóò kò ní lọ.
They say no matter how hard you pray,
when you go
to the how hard you fast,
but to the
how many times you go to night vigil,
so
how many programs you attend, they say you will never go. Every power that are trying to humiliate your God,
he won't be a jolati fi Olorun re wole.
Wọ́n fẹ́ fi Ọlọ́run rẹ ṣẹlẹ́yà.
Wọ́n fẹ́ fi ṣẹlẹ́yà.
They say your God is not powerful.
Wọ́n sọ pé Ọlọ́run rẹ ò lágbára.
If he is powerful,
tó bá lágbára ni,
he would have delivered you.
Ìbá ti gbà ọ́.
Who is that God that will deliver you?
Wọ́n ní Ọlọ́run náà tó fẹ́ gbà ọ́.
In our hand.
Lọ́wọ́ wa.
They say so.
Wọ́n wí bẹ́ẹ̀.
Father.
Bàbá o.
Because of your word.
Nítorí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ.
Your name.
Lónìí.
And your integrity,
orúkọ rẹ,
arise tonight.
Dìde lálẹ́ yìí Olúwa.
And defend your people in the name.
Yóò fi pèsè àwọn èèyàn rẹ ní orúkọ Jésù.
I announce.
Mo kéde.
Every hand that is lifted up.
Gbogbo ọwọ́ tí a gbé sókè wọ̀nyí.
As you are higher.
Bí ọwọ́.
Your hands are higher.
Bí àwọn ọwọ́ wọ̀nyí ti ga.
Than your head.
Ju orí yín lọ.
So tonight.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ní alẹ́
yìí. Oya become higher than the enemy.
Ẹ bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí gbájú àwọn ọ̀tá yín lọ.
As Pharaoh bowed before.
Bí Pharaoh ṣe wọlé níwájú Mose.
And ultimately.
Àti nígbàyìn.
He became food for the fishes.
Ó wá di oúnjẹ fún àwọn ẹja.
I announce tonight.
Mo kéde lálẹ́ yìí.
Every power.
Gbogbo agbára.
That are bowed.
Tó ti pinnu.
That you will never go.
Kò ní lọ.
I declare.
Mo kéde.
Let them be destroyed.
Kí wọ́n parọ́.
Be destroyed.
Kí wọ́n parọ́.
Be destroyed.
Kí wọ́n parọ́.
Be destroyed.
Ẹ parọ́.
Be destroyed. In the name of
Jesus,
you are free.
Ati agbo minera.
You are free.
Ati ominera.
Begin to clap your hand. You are free.
Ati pasawo ada agbo
minera. You are free. You are free. You are free. You are free. You are free.
Ati ominera. Ati ominera.
You are free. You are free. You are free.
Ati ominera.
You are free. You are free.
Ati ominera.
Where you cannot go before.
Ibito le betale.
Because of the limitation of the power of oppressor.
Nítorí agbára ìjẹ́wọ́ wọ̀nyí.
I announce now.
Mo kéde báyọ.
Oya go there.
Oya lọ síbẹ̀.
Go there.
Lọ síbẹ̀.
Get what you need to get.
Gba ohun tó yẹ kó o gbà.
Take what belongs to you.
Gba gbogbo ẹ̀tọ́ rẹ.
Take your position.
Gba ipò rẹ.
Take your visa.
Gba visa rẹ.
Take your shine.
Gba ọmọ rẹ.
Take your own shine.
Gba ọmọ tirẹ.
Get your own shine.
Gba ọmọ tirẹ.
Get your own house.
Gba ilé ìdílé.
Get your own house.
Gba ilé ìdílé.
Get your own car. Get your own car.
Gba ọkọ tirẹ.
Get your own land.
Gba ọkọ tirẹ.
Get your own head.
Gba ilé ìdílé.
Get your freedom.
Gba ilé ìdílé.
Get your business.
Gba iṣẹ́ rẹ.
Get your company. Get your certificate. Get your certificate. Get your position. Oya, get your own husband. Get your own wife. Everything that belongs to you that was taken away from you. Oya, recover them now. Who is it? Who has the final say?
Ta ló ní ọ̀rọ̀ tó báyé.
Whatever they have said before you came to this program.
Ohun yòówù tí wọ́n ti sọ kó o tó wá sí ìpàdé yìí.
That is not in your favor.
Tí kò ṣàǹfààní fún ọ.
They have written a letter.
Wọ́n ti kọ ìwé kan.
They have made a text.
Wọ́n ti kọ
àfẹ̀jíṣẹ́
kan. Wọ́n ti ṣe ìpinnu kan.
They have agreed.
Wọ́n ti ṣe ìpinnu kan.
Let them come together.
Ẹjẹ́ kan ó wo.
Because they are coming together is not of the Lord.
Ẹjẹ́ kan ó kó ara wọn jọ pọ̀ nítorí
pé kì í ṣe nípa ti
Ọlọ́run. A ó tún wọn ká.
The final say.
Àṣẹ ìgbẹ̀yìn.
Concerning your life.
Nípa ayé rẹ.
Is in the hand of God.
Ọwọ́ Ọlọ́run ló wà.
Hear this.
Pé èyí o.
As you leave this program.
Bí o bá ti ń kúrò nínú ìpàdé yìí.
You are leaving this program.
O ń kúrò nínú ìpàdé yìí.
You are stepping into that land of milk and honey.
Ìwọ yóò lọ sí ilẹ̀ náà tó ń sàn fún wàrà àti fún oyin.
Your dream.
Àlọ́ rẹ.
is becoming a reality.
Yo,
who are the final say?
Jehovah.
Come forward quickly. My time is up. You are coming for the first time. Number two. You don't know Jesus. You want to give your life to him. Join them.
Come.
You know there is a stage hand in your life. And there is a stage hand in your life. A strange hand. You want to accept Jesus. And let the hand of God be upon you. Others can sit down. You come forward. You are a visitor. Or you are giving your life to Christ. I know tonight. God brought you here for a purpose. And the number one purpose is to encounter him in salvation. In deliverance from sin. And the consequences of sin. Fast. I don't have time. I want to place your hand on your chest. I know you, there may be some visitors who are born again already. But let's, because of that, just put your hand on your chest. Those of you are not born again, you know yourself. We want to pray for you. Put your hand on your chest. Because without you knowing this God, there is no way he can fight your battle. Jesus cannot defend you if you are against him. You cannot be with him and be against him at the same time. Put your hand on your chest.
and
pray this prayer. Say, Jesus,
we say, Jesus,
I come to you. I know you have a better life for me. Better than this one I'm living. So, are you praying that prayer? Begin to pray like that after me.
Say,
I know you have a better life than the one I'm living now. Jesus, come into my life. Destroy the power of sin. Break the chain of sin. Come with your power and overthrow every kingdom in my life that is against your kingdom. I hand over my life to you. Let it be consecrated to you today. I surrender to you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Put your hand on your chest and say amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, I pray for these brothers and sisters.
Amen.
As many here that do not know Jesus, as many here that have not encountered you. I'm hearing the voice that says some who have encountered you but they have backslidden. As many that have gone away from you, Lord, as they have come before you tonight, let the power of regeneration,
amen,
the blood of salvation and redemption come mightily.
Amen.
Flow mightily,
amen,
into this heart,
amen,
and wash away everything in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are forgiven.
Amen.
I say in the name of Jesus, you are forgiven.
Amen.
I say in the name of Jesus, your sins are forgiven.
Amen.
There is one of you.
Okay.
You have committed a murder.
Okay.
I won't call you out. You are a man. You are a boy. You are me. You've committed a murder. And you know that you are thinking that there is no way you can be forgiven. My God is going to forgive you tonight. But one thing you need to do. After you have been canceled, you need to come and see us here, see men of God here. You are hearing my voice now. You are here. Every sin that is pursuing you, within you, tonight, you are forgiven in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every sin that has blocked your goodness, your prosperity, your success in life, the enemies use it against you repeatedly. I announce by the blood of Jesus, by the death and resurrection of Jesus, you are forgiven in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, write these names in the book of life.
Amen.
Give them a new life.
Amen.
Give them a new heart.
Amen.
Give them a new beginning.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Listen. Listen.
F-t-t-t-t-t-t-t-t-t.
If you are a member of this church,
to-ba-j-o-ma-j-o-y-y.
Go this side.
Member
of government, oh yeah. Go to the back of the choir. Go there. Fast. If you are not a member of government, come this way. Come this way. Fast. Our time is short. I've already gone beyond my time. Come this way. You are not a member of government. Come this way.
Listen.
They will attend to those who are members. Listen to me. Now, the decision you are making tonight is not decision that you will throw away after tonight. Because I sense in my spirit there is a preacher among you. There is one of you is going to be a preacher like me. And you are here.
God will
you will remember what I'm saying. be a great preacher.
To ma je oniwa asola ninu aye yi.
And tonight, the thing you are making tonight,
ipinu to si nse lale yi,
is a serious one.
O je yi to dara to lagbara.
Don't joke with it.
Ma fi sawada o.
Give your correct name.
Tell
the person that will cancel your issue.
And till offer God, near you saw be alright. Here, let's
be open. Be open.
See your kind of fire.
And then we will be able to continue to pray for you.
I will see what lay my father at your laying.
Now, go like this.
Emma, tell me when you lost it.
Follow them. Let's clap for them. Let's clap for them.
Just
put your hands together for these people. Because among them are great people. Celebrate God in their life. Celebrate God. It is well with you. And I announce tonight, all of you, that you are seated. God says, it is time for you to go to where you belong. And I will see you. I will see you. Sitting on that seat. That befits you. I will see you. Sitting on that seat. That I've been waiting for you. That I will prepare for you. And I will see you. Enjoy God in that glorious level. And when that time comes, don't forget that it is God who has given you power to get there. You will get to your promised land. God bless you.